I'm a king. I'm that big goofy.
Press record again and cut off.
Y'all sitting over there like some bumps on the wall. I don't look, Emma.
I'm recording now.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no, you.
Move, T. Come on, do it. Is this thing on?
Daddy. Joy, count me. Daddy. He know how to jack.
Hey!
Daddy, I'm gonna do the robot! Daddy, I'm gonna do the robot! Look, Daddy!
You take my hand.
Pull him in the house! Pull him in the house! Pull him in the house! It is. Smile!
Talk to the camera.
Can you tell me exactly what you've seen in her?
We'll be back at 10 o'clock. Hello, this is Jasper from Boston News. We have discovered a scene from the corner store that a man has threatened people and they're going to blow it up. Here's one of our suspects that was there.
When I heard the man say the F word, and it was a terrible time. I just saw him carrying gasoline and a whole lot of things. And he just threw it and went whoosh. I was so scared. My son, my daughter, Paige was in there. My daughter Paige, and she's so ugly. And she's alive. She could have died right in that fire. And my god sister, Shamir, and all my good friends, they were in there when the store had closed. And a man just blew his mouth.